Daily Mail has Keir's class war threat to 200 private schools. The Eye is going with Tory rebellion on wind farms, new threat to PM's authority. Financial Times, Lagarde says ECB not done raising rates despite signs of easing inflation. The Times, social media fined for child accounts. The Sun has do or die. And the Metro is Russia's shame. And finally, the Star goes with come on, which is a football reference. And those were your front pages.